Hey guys, this is Hannah from Elite Nutrition and Performance. If you don't know me, I'm the intern there. And then today for this video, I'm bringing in my boyfriend, Jake. He's a guest star. We're gonna do a partner workout. We both designed this together. It's a total body workout, so can't really do it without a buddy. So we're just promoting the buddy system in this one. So first exercise we're gonna do is a partner push-up. So we're both gonna get in push-up position, gazing into each other's eyes. And what we're gonna do, making sure that our heads are bopping each other, so we're gonna go down, do a push up, and then we're gonna tap right hands, down, up. So we're gonna do 10 total, so 5 each arm. Now we're not gonna do that for the sake of time, but you would do 10 total if you were doing this workout at home or in the gym. So next what we're gonna do is something called towel pull. Now I'm gonna start in a closed grip, and Jake's gonna do a wide grip. So he's gonna start with his elbows bent. We're getting this far apart. What he's gonna do is he's gonna resist me pulling it. So we're getting a strong base, and then I'm gonna resist him as he pulls it back. So it's basically like you're working a cable machine. So what you do after you do 10 of these with your specific grip is we're gonna switch. So I'm gonna go to wide grip. He's gonna go to closed grip. So he's gonna resist me. I'm gonna resist him. So basically, whoever elbows are bent is doing the resisting. Okay, so that's gonna be your upper back, and you just don't wanna be too friendly with these because if you let them off easy, they're not gonna get much of a workout in. So it's a good accountability system, and don't be afraid to tell your partner if they're going too light. So now what we're gonna do is a bicep curl and a tricep pushdown. So Jake is gonna resist me on the way up. Like that, get a little closer. And then I'm gonna resist him on the way down. So he'll feel it in his triceps because it's actually a really good negative bicep workout as well. So up and down, just like that. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna switch sides, or switch positions, I mean. Okay, so he's gonna curl up and I'm gonna resist him, and he's gonna resist me on the way down. Just like that, keeping our elbows right next to our sides. Okay, so you're gonna do 10 of each, so you'll do a total of 10 biceps and total of 10 triceps. So we can get rid of the towel. And now, let me just check what we're doing next, but I believe, yep, okay, we're doing ab push down. So we're actually gonna keep this towel just for the sake of protecting our butt. And Jake's gonna put it underneath his tailbone. He's gonna lay on the ground and he's gonna put his hands behind my ankles, like so. Gonna shoot his feet up in the air, and then show no mercy to your partner on this one, because you're not gonna do him any favors if you do. You're just gonna sling your legs down to the ground. Pick any direction. They're gonna resist you on the way down. You're gonna do a total of 20, and then you're gonna switch. Okay, so that is the ab push down. Next, we're gonna use a med ball. Since this is my apartment, I have a med ball. Should I don't? So, for the sake of this video, we're going to use a beach ball, and what we're going to do is, it's going to work your obliques, and we're going to do a pass. So, just pick a direction you want to do first, so I'll pass it to my right, if that's good with you. And then you can put your feet up or down, and leave mine down. What you're going to do is you're going to sit back to back, you're just going to go in a circle, and pass it around. So, 10 going one direction, and we'll switch directions. So we're going to do 10 going the other direction. And that is the pass. Now we're gonna keep this med ball, and we're gonna get a reasonable distance apart. We're not gonna get too far apart for this just because we want you guys to see what we're doing. But pick a med ball anywhere between 6 to 10 pounds. What you're gonna do is you're gonna squat down and you're gonna sling it forward. Just like that, getting low to the ground, bringing it down here and slinging it up. Now granted, you guys are gonna be standing a lot further apart, so you're probably not gonna reach them, but just sling it as far as you can. Obviously you wanna do this somewhere with high ceilings, also, you know, preferably outside, just because this might create a ruckus in the gym, but it's a great workout. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to get in a static squat position. This is really going to fire up your quads, also really focusing on your stability on this one, and you'll see why in a second. So you're going to take this med ball, stick to 6 pounds, and we're going to pass it back and forth, just like that. So this is legs, stability, so it's going to work a little bit of your core, just like that. And we're gonna do this 10 each. So 20 total passes. 10 for each person. Then, was that it or do we have no more? No, we have Nordic cups. Okay, so taking this lovely towel of ours again, I'm gonna put it under my knees because I don't really want to tear them up today. Putting my knees hip distance apart, my feet are curled, you can't see them, and Jake's holding them to the ground so they don't fly up. What you're gonna do is you're gonna control yourself on the way down, like so, and push yourself back up. And if you do this correctly, you should feel it in your hamstrings. You might not feel it too much today, but I promise you'll feel it tomorrow. So that is Nordic tuck. So I'm gonna do this 10 times, and we're gonna switch, and Jay's gonna do it 10 times, and that's the end of the first circuit. So maybe go through this 2 times your first time, 3 to 4 times when you get more to the expert levels. So yep, that's your workout, guys, and I'll put it below, and just for future reference, a great buddy system workout that we have at EMP is our small group training program. And from now until June 15th, we have a significant discount on it. So I have a link below with more info about that. So I would definitely check that out. But I hope you guys have a good rest of the day. And thanks so much for watching.
Thank you. Bye.